I love surprises. What have we got here?
Are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
I love surprises.
The lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. You knew what's going on out there? You won't go inside here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet man, Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Those things came for us, and Sinemoi went out to kill them alone.
SOS! SOS!
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
You're going out
anything.
There? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please! He's the only one protecting us.
Alright. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
You kill them all?
Getting the hang of this.
Touch and go with you for a while. Name's John Sinemoi. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but Those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio.
Sure thing.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch it.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
Fuck, I should have stuck with Why the hell did I stay here with Cinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Can't help you.
All right, I know it's my fault for staying, but...
It's in the Book of Revelations.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James.
And the dead arose and climbed from their graves, walked among the living, and were judged. Everyone.
Bitch bum! Bloody hell!
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Anything worth anything in here?
Come here, fuckwit!
It's bloody beautiful, isn't it?
It is you're immune to this, but we've got to take it. You did it? All right.
I didn't see you out there.
We are not safe here, mate.
This is the end of days.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maybe there's still time.
Sure.
Thanks.
If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. We are not safe here, mate.
And the dead arose and climbed from their graves and walked among the living and were judged.
No thanks to you.
We are not safe here, mate. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I'll try.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
starting to piss me off!
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want. Some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Bloody hell!
Ah!
get enough.
Thank you.
are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing.
Watch the road. We'll be there soon.